So we're about a third of the way across. We're in the deep water now. And tide's starting to play a little bit. They're only what we call bird tides, so tiny little tides. But they're still going to run, peak at about 2 knots, so you're not going to row against them very easily, so you're going to have to go across them. They may be going to start to struggle a bit, I think. About 45 degrees tide, kind of peaking, and I've got an outboard, so I've been sat here eating my sandwiches and drinking my tea, but I should suffer on the way back. As you can see, we're getting closer to the power station. The baffle wall on the right hand side, I'll explain a bit about that in a minute, we'll go around that. And you can see, still mirror calm, no breeze setting in yet. Eerie kind of mist.